hiring a professional DJ would definitely be to your advantage because, number one, you've got years of experience behind you playing music for different crowds, different genres, different age groups. Some people say that using an iPod would certainly suffice, but I say, even though you have an established playlist, having a DJ there that is experienced to fill out the crowd and be able to adjust to any changes to the mood of the room or the event itself, definitely an advantage. And your livelihood depends on this. Certainly you'll plan, you'll prepare, and you'll certainly be ready for every occurrence that could come out, good or bad. Things do happen, so you have to have plan A, B, and C to fall back on. And that comes from experience. A lot of times you don't know what's going to happen until it happens, and then you react at that point.